Team selection is going to probably be more or less the same, because the players that are going to be playing has been just a swapping and changing, giving some game time. As a bit of concern, one or two players which you've bracketed will make the final call the day before the game, but they should be good to go. And looking at that as well, we're going to look into strengthening the team by putting the players that are actually, you know, showed the most improvement, because out of those two games that we're looking for is for players to improve. And not everyone is improved. Everyone has improved, but we're going to put the ones that we think have improved the most in order to take us to the test. The team is on a high. The spirits are high. I mean, they're embracing the new, you know, culture, adventure, experience. I mean, we've been set up at a place where the French national team actually is based, so, which is, I mean, phenomenal. And only a few teams can actually say they've been in this situation. So all of those things, they're taking it in, they're embracing it, they're converting it into very positive energy. Obviously, going into the test is going to be very important to acknowledge the fact that France is good, but also on our side to see that how well have we improved as a team, because we'll be really tested. And as a matter of fact, I mean, the word is test for a reason, and that's going to be exactly the case.